You do realize you've just sent Millicent the message that the establishment is aligned against her and supports her mistreatment at the hands of popular students?
Well, why not? It's part of the educational process. Conformity is the glue that holds society together. We have a duty to allow the natural reigning in of unconventional behavior.
It's fortunate you never had Albert Einstein as a student.
See, if he'd been teased enough, he might have had better hair.